This is where it all started for The Rock. This is home.
Every time he steps in that ring, he remains the people's champion.
A much deserved ovation for the great one. An 8-time WWE champion.
The Rock's one of the biggest stars in the entire world, and Byron, I think you should keep his name out of your mouth, you jabroni.
You jabroni?
And his opponent from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, Goldberg!
Just look at that incredible intensity Goldberg's bringing with him to the ring. I don't envy any opponent that Goldberg has his sights set on.
I don't think Goldberg sees opponents. He just sees new victims of his streak.
In fact, you go back to WCW Road Wild in 1998, where Goldberg defeated 8 members of the NWO in a battle royal.
That was back when pretty much everybody in WCW was in the NWO. You know what, Byron? They wouldn't let you in either.
I'm about to get beat down.
List of accolades.
And then you have Goldberg, a man you don't want to stand across from in a WWE ring. He has torn apart anyone and everyone who has stood between him and his seemingly endless thirst for victories.
You don't build a legendary winning streak like Goldberg did unless you want that win more than the other man.
Now let's take a look back at these guys in action.
Told you I was about to get beat.
Here is your winner, Goldberg!
Big win for him here tonight.
It's a good thing The Rock has a second career in Hollywood, because he didn't look ring ready tonight.
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.